right, y'all. DJ Craddock on the wheel of the show.